Third callback. Fly back. This time, who's at the table? Lynn and Tommy and Alex. And I'm like, I have hung out with these guys and I know them and I've worked with them. But once again, you have to, if you want something, you leave your ego at the door. And I wanted to prove to them that I could take care of the words of Lynn's baby. I went in there, I sang The Room Where It Happens, screwed up the ending, had to start over. Woo, didn't like that feeling. Oh my God. But how you handled yourself in an audition? I started, I was like, I want to be in the room where it happens, room where it happens. And the music in the room, I went, you know what? I need to start over. Can I just start from this point? We go to, because it's your audition space. That's what you learn in audition 101.
Yeah.
I did that a couple times. I sang Dear Theodosia. I did the beginning rap, How Does a Bastard Orphan Son of a Whore and a Scotsman Dropped in the Middle of a Forgotten Spot in the Caribbean. The rapping stuff was great. And then Lynn is, but then it was weird because Lynn started doing the words with me. So as I'm doing it, Lynn's like. So that freaks you out. Saying, wait for it. And then hugs. Hey, man. Tommy comes out, giving me hugs. He's like, thank you, man. Thank you. That was, thanks. No, hugs, hugs, hugs. I get on the plane. Nothing. That was all this happened during the summer. I heard nothing again until October or November. I'm trying to remember. It was October or November. I think it was closer to November. I went through the stages of grief waiting to hear back from that audition because I was so confident. Then, surely I've got it. Then we heard nothing. So I'm sleeping. It's 6 o'clock in the morning. I get a call. I'm like, who's going to call me at 6 in the morning? I see that it's a CAA number. It's Kevin. He goes, I hope that you're sitting down. I'm like, yes, because it's 6. I'm sleeping. He goes, I've got good news for you. Hamilton wants you for the role of Burr. Oh, because I didn't tell you, I also sang for Washington.
Oh.
Because they were like, which one do you want? And I was like, I got to be honest. I want Burr because I want to really try to put a stamp on it. And I said, wait, hold that thought. I ran into my daughter's room. Wake up. I woke her up and she came into my bed. I said, okay, say it. I put her on speaker. You've been offered a Burr in the Chicago company. It's the first company outside of New York. And we're jumping on the bed. We're actually jumping on my bed. We're like, yeah, we did it. And I'm screaming, like, I'm not a failure. Somebody likes me. I'm so talented. Thank you, God. And it was the best moment in my life at that point. And then cut to, we're on stage. My daughter finally sees me a couple weeks in because she didn't come to my opening because of school. As I'm doing Dear Theodosia, I'm looking straight out and some trick of the lighting, she was lit up and I see her and Wayne, not Burr, I just started bawling as I'm singing Dear Theodosia because I'm like, you know what? If I had to get fired from the show or leave show business right now, I'm good because my daughter sat in that audience with glistening eyes watching me sing and do this show and she's so proud of me. I'm like, I'm good.